Decades ago, Charleroi was at the centre of Belgium's steel and coal industries. But changing times have required new solutions. Today, the city is taking on a new, more sustainable path and is now home to numerous companies in the waste management and recycling sector, among them, Filao.
Filao is a Belgian plant that recovers Belgian post-consumer bottles in order to recreate a resin of recycled PET to make new bottles. Filao is a joint venture, a partnership between Veolia, which is a leader in waste management and environmental solutions, and Sources Ulma, which is mainly a European bottler and also has experience in bottle recycling.
The plant receives compressed bales of pre-sorted PET bottles that have been returned by consumers. Upstream of the washing module, all foreign objects and unwanted materials, such as metals, are removed from the material stream by way of magnets, sieves and other sorting equipment. The bottles are then shredded into small flakes and passed on to the washing process. This is where the MetaPure W washing module from Krones Recycling comes in. In the first stage of washing, the flakes are rinsed with water in order to remove coarse soiling such as dust, sand and fine particles. Next, in the density separator, the heavier PET sinks to the bottom of the tank, while lighter materials like labels and caps float on the surface and are skimmed off. The PET flakes are then washed with an 85 degrees Celsius combination of water and caustic soda to remove any remaining contamination. A second density separator removes any residual polyolefin label material. A final bath in one of two post-washing units rinses away any last traces of cleaning media. All process water is continuously treated and fed back into the system in a closed loop. After the final hot water washing, the flakes pass through two mechanical and two thermal dryers. The mechanical units use high-speed spinning, while the thermal units use hot air. And then it's time for another sorting. Any remaining dust or label fragments are removed, as are any PET flakes or particles that are too small, while any that are too large are shredded further. Finally, the flakes are checked for material and color using state-of-the-art laser technology. Now the flakes are ready for further processing.
Filao is a massive project. We had 1 year to get this plant up and running efficiently. Krones was always there to respond to our challenges during the commissioning of the plant.
Filao processes an impressive 70% of all PET bottles collected in Belgium in 24/7 operation. That amounts to roughly 40,000 tons per year, or 4.5 tons per hour. Thanks to its recycling expertise and in-house factory planning and project management, Krones was able to play a major role in the design and implementation of the line, ensuring that all components were optimally aligned for a perfect match, and making Filao a real showcase project in the region.